Crank it. Crank it. 2014 Ultra Limited Rushmore. Very smooth, little vibration idle, a little bit more than the other ones, not as bad as the CVO. Not bad though, not bad at all. Extremely smooth, very comfortable. Very comfortable. I mean, the seat is perfect. The feet, the floorboards, man, are just dead on this thing. Fourth gear, love the controls. Extremely smooth through the curve there. Fifth gear, 50 miles per hour, about 2,000 RPM. Extremely smooth, man. Extremely smooth. I can't say that enough, man. The seating position is like perfect. Amazing. Here we are, 1900 RPM, plenty of power. The thing is extremely smooth at this speed. I believe I had the volume up. I believe the navigation is on. fifth gear. This Rushmore is flawless, man. Incredible. Flawless. Maintenance free for 4 years. Extremely smooth, man. This thing I don't know how to explain it, man. Its turns are just precise, but a lot like the Honda. The seats on these things are unbelievable. Even on that little one, my feet were too big for the first bike I rode, but I could still manage. But the seat was incredibly comfortable. This thing, I couldn't imagine this thing with highway pegs on. Harley Davidson put a tremendous effort in this, especially with the people and the road captains, and you know, the course. I'm sure. I don't know if the local hog chapter set this course up, or if Harley Davidson did, but it's amazing. I mean, because you get a little city, a little highway, you know, some back roads, nothing real fast. A lot of torque, a lot of power. It's almost perfect. I mean, here we are, sixth gear, 2,000 RPM, still enough power to pull it. Not hardly what the CVO's got, mid-range torque, but it's a lot smoother than the CVO. The CVO is exactly what it's supposed to be. I think the Limited is more than what I thought. You can ride this thing, man, it feels like you can ride all day. That's a ride on the 2014 Ultra Limited Rushmore. Smooth. Thank you.
There you go.
Man. What do you think about it? That's something else.
One step closer.
That thing's something else.
It's a great bike.
It is. I love the power on it and just the smoothness. You know what I'm saying? The torque's what I'm talking about. You know, not just the speed, but I'm just talking about the torque.
Cams that they put in it this year.
Amazing.
It's almost a CVO minus all the chrome.
Is it? Yeah. I mean, really?
$10,000
less. I rode the green CVO and the whatever it is. Yeah. And I have to be honest with you, it's not much less power. I mean, it's really not.
I mean, that other CVO up there, the Deluxe, and that, there was no comparison in the two of them.
Oh, really?
The Deluxe felt like it wanted to back down a gear.
Oh, really?
Dragging the whole time.
We'll get you out here just a second.
You're back. Good to see you.
Thank you. I brought the missus with me.
Enough said.
And, you know, we got some.
Yeah, it is.
Big ride. Nice ride.
Oh, love it. Love it.
Yeah.
Love it.
Back in that back. My wife sits there and goes, I get nervous on a motorcycle, but when you sit back in these things, you're like in a captain chair.
Yeah,
you're just sitting there enjoying the daylight
shot. Exactly.
You can't go anywhere, you're locked in good.
Beautiful.